Well, I'm out here gonna start my fire. I've been wanting to have a fire out here for days. So I figured, well, now's a good time to do it. Before it rains. And get the fucker started. Can't see very well. Well, there it goes. It's lightening it up a little bit. See the Christmas lights and my fire. Fire feels good. It's warm. Lights up the yard, don't it? The heat from it feels good, too. Woo! A little too hot. Get too close to it. They finally lifted the fire ban so you could at least burn shrubs or brush. What better time of the year to have a fire outside than at Christmas time? Got grass growing in the fire pit. I had rosebush cuttings and stuff in there that needed to be burnt. get over on that side and burn that grass up. It's going to rain probably Friday, so it's good to get this burnt now. It's nice out here where I see the Christmas lights and Christmas lights all over the house and my fire going. Makes it nice, y'all. Look at the Christmas lights back over here. Isn't that pretty? Be out here in the yard with the fire going and looking at all my Christmas lights and doing the fire at the same time. Makes it nice, y'all. I'm gonna burn my fire stick. I can help it. It's burning on the end. It probably won't go out so dry. I'll just put it in there and let it burn. Don't need it anyway. I hear the cops blowing. Sirens are going. Hear all the noises of the night. Cops after somebody. Glad it's not me. Definitely glad it's not me. I love just sitting watching a fire. Sitting and watching a fire. Sit here a minute and watch the flames burning and listen to the night sounds. I hear the crickets. The traffic in the distance. The sirens fading out. Just a relaxing time for me to sit out here tonight. Just sit here and watch the fire go. Next best thing to having a fireplace. Most of that was brush, but I had a couple of logs in there too, so that's what's burning now. Last couple of logs that I had put in there. What better to sit out in your yard on a Wednesday night on December 13th and watch your fire blazing in your fire pit. It's a nice night. It's cool, but it's not cold. The fire feels good. It's just a nice time to sit out here around the fire. And I'm glad y'all could join me. It's always nice to have somebody sitting around the campfire with you. Relieves all the stress of the day. I hear sirens coming back this way again. Man, they're busy tonight. I hope nobody's wrecked out there. I've been having a lot of wrecks lately. People out shopping and getting off work, and the traffic gets so heavy. People get careless. Sound like there's two or three of them. Sound like it's out there on the main highway. This wants me to roast some marshmallows or something. Been a long time since I roasted a marshmallow over a campfire. Wow. They're everywhere. I don't know where they're going, but it sounds like it's way back over here behind me. Really don't sound like it's on the main highway. Not out here anyway. I'm glad I got my plumbing problem taken care of. It started leaking again, but you know what? I took those pipes apart. I cleaned all that debris off of them so the seals would get a good seal. Put them all back, and it hasn't leaked since. So I guess God's looking after me. Well, all that commotion died down, so I guess they got where they're going. I'm so glad y'all could join me sitting around this campfire tonight. Instead of being out here by myself. I love watching the fire burning. It's kind of soothing in a way. Relaxing. Your dogs barking in the background. All the sounds of nature. I call it the nature's music. Y'all go get you some marshmallows. Let's roast some marshmallows. Don't that sound good? Traffic sounds almost like ocean waves. Did you know that fresh ash is good to put in your potting mix, your soil, your compost? I think I'll come out here tomorrow after the fire goes out, and I'll get a couple of shovels full of it and take it around there and put it in the compost pile. Sure glad I got that compost pile covered in dirt, because especially if it's gonna rain Friday. Get some of this ash put in there too tomorrow, and that'll be even better. A lot of people don't realize that when you have a fire in a fire pit, or you burn anything out in your yard, take that ash and put it in your flower pots, put it in your garden area, mix it in with your garden soil, put it in your compost. It's just like adding fertilizer or anything else to your compost. It does a lot of good. A lot of people don't know that. Listen to all the dogs barking. I love Christmas time. I love it when people put up all their decorations and get their lights lit out in the yard and get their Christmas trees up. It's so festive. It's the festive time of the year. I'm so glad everybody could join me tonight. I hope you like sitting and watching the fire as much as I do. Boy, somebody's peeling rubber. Listen to that traffic noise. It's unreal. I hear sirens coming again. Man, something's keeping them busy tonight. Got a little breeze blowing tonight, but it's not bad. I don't usually light a fire if the wind's blowing too bad. Sounds like a car on a racetrack, but I know it's not. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your men. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace. Sleep in heavenly peace. My allergies got me sounding like a frog. Who is like him, the lion and the lamb? Seated on the throne, mountains bow down, every ocean roars to the Lord of hosts. Praise Adonai, from the rising of the sun to the end of every day. Praise Adonai. All the nations of the earth, all the angels and the saints, sing praise. Away in the manger, no crib. I knew I was going to cough out here at this fire. Can't help but to cough. No place to try to sing. Away in the manger, no crib for a bed, the little Lord Jesus lay down his sweet head. Little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay. Noel, 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 born is the King of Israel. Noel, 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 born is the King of Israel. Grandma got run over by a reindeer. I need to learn all that song. I love that song. It's so cute. Silent night. Holy night, all is come, all is bright. Round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace. It came upon a midnight clear, that glorious song of old. Peace on the earth, goodwill to men. Well, the fire is starting to die down. Fire's starting to die down a little bit. Won't be out here much longer, because I'm not going to put any more on it. But between looking at all my Christmas lights and standing here watching the fire, I'm having a good night. I did put new additions up. Let's see if I can turn this. I hung those candles up there. My security light just came on, scared me. And look there, I put lights all up on the little gazebo over the garden area. I think that turned out kind of pretty. Turned out kind of pretty. And of course we got the cat. Get back to my fire. It's neat to sit and watch a fire. Sitting around the campfire. Listening to the traffic. Silent night, holy night, shepherds quake at the sight, round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace. Sleep in heavenly peace. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree. I'll be home for Christmas. Do 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 do. Well, everybody, I guess you're about tired of watching the campfire. It's starting to burn down a little anyway, so I think I'm going to end my video and I'm going to go in the house and sit down on a warm chair instead of a cold rock and get something hot to drink, maybe some hot chocolate, and watch a movie. Y'all come join me. Y'all have a Merry Christmas, safe holidays, and a Happy New Year. Bye now.